Hi everyone. I am Komal from Meraki. We were part of the 10th cohort of Incubate, like Sir said, that was last year. Our startup idea is around a treatment solution for women suffering from urinary incontinence. Urinary incontinence is a medical condition where the patient cannot control the flow of their urine. I remember how we started on day one at GDC. We actually had a full business model ready, you know. We thought we knew who our customers were, and we were fully confident that they would want our solution. I mean, come on. If someone doesn't have control over when and where they urinate, and you give them a solution for that, obviously they would want it, right? Not so obvious. Once we joined the cohort and started interacting with these customers, it was a completely different story. We actually met women who did not care about curing themselves at all. Not just some women, we ended up ruling out 5 out of the 6 customer segments that we started with. But that one customer segment that we had, by the end of the cohort, we had evidence to pinpoint to exactly what their needs were, how we can address them, and what our immediate next steps should be in order to address them and to build a business around that. Our entire perspective had changed. The way we were thinking had changed. The learnings that we got from the first-hand interactions, the classroom sessions, the office hours, the guidance, and the whole session with the team at GDC, I think it was absolutely invaluable for our team. I think that the best part was that it was the kind of experience where we were learning things ourselves. I remember how our interactions would be, you know, we would speak with the customers and come back and share what we learned, talk about it with the instructors and mentors, and from the discussion, not just the discussion with the instructors and mentors, also with other teams. From these discussions itself, we would realize that, you know, this is not going to work, and that is something that we should focus on next. So I think that really was the best part. As of now, we have been able to develop a proof of concept of our device. We recently got the ethics approval for a clinical investigation. We have also filed a patent very recently and are now applying for funds, as Sir mentioned. Of course, we have a very, very long way to go, but I think that our experience at GDC was absolutely wonderful. Thank you.